Welcome back, everyone, to the Avenger. We're XCOM 3. What's going on here? We got either soldier needs to be trained or something's going on. Ah. Some of the new recruits literally being told that their new recruits are upgraded. Nothing big. Otherwise, I do want to try to get some weapon upgrades in. Mega is a specialist.
The spokesman took a big risk getting inside Advent.
Enough for me. I have a lot of rangers. Like a lot of them.
Skeptics in the movement, but we've got bigger things to worry about than a man on the screen.
Who's? Clara McLeod. She's captain, so I think she deserves this. Anyone else? Samurai's got a weapon that really does not work. The weapons those two have need to be switched, I still feel. You got everything? Yes, you do. Who doesn't have stuff? You're good? Oliver is a sergeant. He's way down here though, isn't he? Yeah. I feel like she needs to get like an actual. I feel like it needs to be purple and white. I wonder what looks better. This? Yeah, that looks fine. With her hair. Alien alloys, that's nothing big. What's going on? Intel, alien Illyrium.
And then Black. In the elders will overcome any possible.
But I can go immediately into this.
Defeat on the battlefield.
Setting course for Sector 5, India.
You still can't bond with anyone. Who should be on this mission that isn't? Bond training, okay. Samurai, you're tired, so that's fine. I feel like she needs to actually get out on the field.
Consider the countless lives that could have been spared.
friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
New orders, Commander?
Build items, no. Where is it? Proving Ground.
It's creepy hearing the Chosen talk as if they were just like us. For all we know, they might have been us before the Elders got to them. We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
This stuff needs to be done soon. I think, is everyone still here? Yep. Let me see. I don't think it will hurt just to have an extra med kit on someone. I do love my PSYOP on the right. She looks pretty cool. Come on, finish loading.
Security advent installation operating out of this region. Intel from the Resistance.
Because I think this place might be the episode for this week.
Critical to the Avatar project. Once in position, approach the designated target and plant the X4 charges. Once they're armed, move to minimum safe distance and level that facility. Are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges. Our position is concealed.
So, somewhere over there. So, I obviously want to get someone up here.
That's a long run.
Of course it's a long run. That was sort of the objective there.
Utilizing hook.
Dang, still nothing? Thought I would find something.
Move.
And I'm getting Emma up top, and Mega's going to be at the graveyard.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Ever vigilant. I love that perk. It helps so much. I didn't check to see if there's anything ultra dangerous here. By that I mean like a king or a queen. I don't think we've met them actually yet. Which is fortunate. Oh, I'm glad they moved where I did.
As you order, Commander. I have sight beyond vision.
All over it. Got
it. On it. I think that's everyone. Nope. Move. Problem is, I don't want to move too far forward because I don't know what's to the right.
would be subject Gamma. Fallen created a Viper King.
Just what we so glad did. I didn't do it.
I will move.
Got it covered.
But there's the first view of the queen units, or the king, whatever you want to call them. The royalty that they have in this game.
Good copy, moving on target.
I go where I'm needed. The time for hiding is over. I found their patrol.
So my thought process right now is I might just push for wiping out. Is this the same spot? This is the same map, it looks like. Besides this being different.
Moving as ordered.
What I'm going to do now, because I know where the queen is.
I must run. I'm all over it.
Closing on target position now.
Copy that.
I don't like where this person is at all.
Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Five to eight damage. How much health do these guys have? Eight. So I could get very close to knocking them all out. I could throw one and it would probably kill something. What kind of grenades do the guys here have? Frags? Frags? Do I have anyone in position to actually shoot? You. That. There we go. Nice crit. No threat of that one.
I got it, right?
First thing I'm going to do is a whiplash. Why? Because I want to get as much damage as I can without using abilities. Or gunfire, I should say.
I will not fail you again.
Not what I wanted at all. Not what I wanted at all.
My weapon is nearly empty.
Domination. Well, I don't have a good domination chance on either of these.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Come on. Any hits, please?
Not
the sound of that sounded great. And he's poisoned, so that's good news. I could kill that probably. Problem is, I do need that thing dead. I'd rather go for the kill on that than anything else.
I will reposition.
I got 40% chance. What about this? To do closer and still 40. Dang it. I was afraid of that.
Now we fight in the open.
Please get domination on me. I'll be
no.
So happy if it is.
No, this can't be the end.
Panicked. Shoot it. If you get a kill off on this, that's great. Dang. Sound like a dog. I'll take this. Oh, really? That had a good percent. Trying to figure out where I want to go so I can actually get a hit off on anything.
I'm going.
Poisoned. Nice. That's a good shot. That's a really good shot for me.
Moving.
This is a 54% chance for that. I'm really tempted to take it.
Heading there now. I guess that'll be okay. I definitely got
that. Oh.
On overwatch.
I stalk my prey.
Re-up and reload.
That was an amazing moment.
Volk says I am to obey.
Oh, do not get rid of it. Dang it, mind control lost. I should have saw that coming, but I was hoping.
Okay, I'll go.
That's a minimal.
Thank you. That dodge is not good for my health. Hit, please. Good. Doesn't matter, I didn't hit. Still get the poison.
Shot wide.
On my way.
Dang, a lot of dodges. Goodbye.
The only fate possible for aliens.
Well, this sucks from behind. Well, that was disappointing.
I'm all out.
There is nowhere to hide.
It would seem Valen's creations are not intent on making this easy. Stay alert for rapid movements as it attempts to reposition itself.
Volk says hello. Who can give me a resupply?
As you command.
Well, this sucks. Actually, that's not a bad thing. Because... I said that, but it was a bad thing. Let me do something. Ew, that's not good. That is not what I wanted. Ooh, that's actually what I wanted. Retribution isn't actually... Oh, did I also stunned it?
Psionic rift. I cannot begin to fathom why Dr. Valen would have allowed it to have this ability. It's trying to make a break for it. Take it out before it gets away.
Oh.
10 damage. Problem is, it's going to escape. Dang.
Yes, Commander.
It's killing time.
Reloaded.
Let's do this.
Reloaded. Whatever you say.
So, there's the first sighting of those things.
Okay.
But what I think I'm going to do right now is I think I'm going to call it quits for now, because we did get a good distance in, and we still need to push and capture this building. It should be quick and easy, but with how much time we have left, I think I'm going to call it for after I move this guy. There they go. Okay. Goodbye for now. See you next time.